And ladies and gentlemen, two national champions, defending champion, two-time All-American Tim Hartung of Minnesota, returning champion and three-time All-American Lee Fullhart for Iowa. You heard that right, they are both NCAA champions. Hartung was champion in 98, Fullhart was champion in 97. Four down here on mat number three.
Defending champ performance.
And as time runs out, Central Michigan will go out in front. 3 points on the board. They're out in front 17-15. That brings us now to the winner take all. For Central Michigan, it'll be Jack Leffler. For Oklahoma, it'll be John Henry Ward. And the winner takes all here. Nebraska will go tomorrow morning. They'll take on one of the losers in the semifinals to determine who goes for third and who goes for fifth. This is John Henry Ward from Oklahoma and Jack Leffler of Central Michigan. NCAA champions getting acquainted down on mat number two. One's a two-time All-American, one's a three-time All-American. Number four in our combined rankings in the heavyweight division.